The reason ultramarine blue is basically the most popular paint color besides white. Until synthetic ultramarine was invented, it used to be mega expensive. Historically, artists like Vermeer would use it in glazing, like in the headscarf of the girl with the pearl earring. And it still makes a fantastic glazing color, because it's rich yet transparent enough to be able to see the layers beneath.